A great crowd had gathered outside of Kilmainham. Their heads were all covered, they knelt to the ground. For inside that grim prison was a brave Irish soldier, his life for his country about to lay down. He went to his death like a true son of Ireland. The firing party he bravely did face. Then the order rang out, present arms and fire. James Connolly fell into a ready-made grave. The black flag was hoisted, the cruelty was over. Gone was a man who loved Ireland so well. There was many a sad heart in Dublin that morning when they murdered James Connolly, the Irish rebel. Many years have gone by since that Irish rebellion. The guns of Britannia, they loudly did speak. And the bold IRA stood shoulder to shoulder, the blood from their bodies low down Sackville Street.